My name is Regan Regimbald. I'm going to teach you guys how to do a quick, simple drag to the middle. One thing you want to know when you're dragging it to the middle, keep your head up. Doesn't have to be a big shot, just a nice, simple shot for tips in front and rebounds. Drag it to the middle, simple, easy. Just got to keep your head up and watch for the winger coming at you. When you get easy shots on net, like little wristers, it's easier for the guys in front to bury the rebounds.